feel like that's the camera you take to when you fuck bitches. That's how you, like, record it. You hide that bitch up in your closet.
Nah, what I usually do is,
Listen.
When they come here, I put it right here and I post it up right there. And then usually they don't notice. Usually they don't notice. Oh, but, no. Alright, watch this. Since you wanna fucking play with me. Hold on.
Oh my God,
look, pussy. I'll put the actual camera up here. Look.
Bitch,
wanna
find a whole fucking spider again?
That's why your cheeks red as shit. I would be like the cutest nigga in Florida. You'd be stressed.
No, that's not true.
You'd literally be stressed.
You wouldn't even fit in with your palm tree hairstyle. You just gonna be an extra dark palm tree. People in Florida, they have their hair sticks out like this, like spiders, and it goes down like this, and it's like a big behind dick hanging off their forehead.
You heard it here first, folks. First 48 nigga news. Pull up, I'm walking your house, and I'm showing your mouse, and I'm doing no work. Huh. And I'm in the studio with Jay. Alright, cut to the next part. Nigga Jonah said, I gotta put my rear camera to use because I'm not used to stealing cars like Derek, so I can't exactly park that well. Like, I can't.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure I was all the way over the line.
Bro, I'd be perpendicular with the fucking line, nigga. My park skills got great. Having to park cars back in the same place that I took them, yeah. Oh, the worst? If a bitch can't drive and you want to steal her car, tough. You gotta fuck the car up. You gotta park that bitch sideways because she was parked diagonal, nigga. Diagonal.
Yeah, no, that's.
Alright, look. We're back in care. You know what's good. Where are we outside right now?
Big lots.
What? We outside the lots. I don't even know if you can see that. We outside big lots right now.
My mom wants this hoodie.
Just buy it. Nigga's got a bang energy in his hand, bro.
Then nigga gave me the first picture.
I did. Oh, wait, he's drinking. Bro, go home.
Oh my God. Shit. We got our health advisors today.
Oh, I was trying to infect as many people as possible.
Nah, I swear to God, though. Niggas really don't even be knowing. Like, I just walk around with no corona symptoms, but I got that shit. He immune, though. He already had it.
I just simply can't die, so I'm like, what?
That's what's
the fuck? The fuck is the point? The fuck is the point in being a little scary about it? See, Jonah just not gonna read.
He looks slump.
He not slump. He slump? He not slump. Look, Jonah not gonna realize when this sticker just disappears and the Team Neptune sticker disappears.
You put the Team Neptune sticker in.
I got my shit waxed today. I got a detail, nigga. Hold on.
Dunk. I swear he be doing that on regular. Nigga says. Oops, left my fucking lights on. Starts car, don't start.
Yeah.
Oh shit, my battery.
I just don't want nobody stealing my car.
One of them niggas.
I need me.
Yo, I'm about to hang one on the door mad early.
Hang one on the door mad early. Shoot that nigga, I'm mad curly.
I'm gonna just open the door.
Swirling my head, yes, mad curly. Oh. Yes, mad swirly. Swimming in your bitch, yes, she mad swirly. It get wet, yo. She got one fatty, yo. I don't blink out my left, bitch. I blink out my lefty. Like I'm Fetty with no left eye. I'm Fetty Wap's left eye. I don't see, I don't know, I'm ready.
We gotta get out this aisle, bro.
There are people watching me. The next sparker. Oh shit!
Oh, you killed it.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I did not mean to do that. Bobby, I didn't mean to do that.
So, I know you niggas be having some gross ass keyboards and some gross ass setups in general.
Get this.
Yeah, get this.
We don't care if you get one can, three cans,
six cans,
nine cans, all of the cans.
It's just simply the principle. You need to get it.
You need this. Because right here, it's essential.
Them dust mites you be carrying around on your setup, that shit's gross.
Yeah, nah.
See, if I had females coming to my house and my setup was dirty, I guarantee I.
Yeah.
Do you guys want to know what I just what I just got on my merch store? I just got all new updated Halloween logo hoodies and Champion Halloween logo shirts. You know the vibes.
We gonna get this for your sister, right?
Bro, I don't have a sister no more.
Oh shit, my phone, bro. Oh yeah, and then Becca stole his sister.
Yeah, she killed her with some Florida rap.
I almost weaved that bitch. Fucking bitch.
I dropped my phone and shit.
It's not cracked though. I'm like that. I'm like that.
Oh, don't we need to get one of these for Shane? In the belly to go.
Shit, I know a few.
We do know a few.
Heroin. That's the secret ingredient in this. All the methamphetamines. And that's just Asian zinc sauce. No special anything in there. Yo, you wanna know what it was like when me and Godwood ran train on that one bitch? We're not explaining the joke. Okay, if you didn't get it, you're just not gonna get it. If you did get it, leave a comment about it.
Who the fuck like that crispy fr- Oh, I got you. I got-
Come on, dude, fix it. What is this?
I mean, it was for you. You always talking about them fucking apples.
I couldn't even do it, bro. Like, I literally could not do it.
Bro, we
shouldn't
have tried these.
They're 125.
Oh. Well, goddamn.
You heard that noise?
I did.
I eat
pears and shit like that.
What ones do you want to try?
These ones are about to be fire.
Strawberry facts. We gotta grab strawberry.
Bro, why did this one come off too?
I need to grab pear. Oh, mango look like it hit.
Dude, the mango, strawberry, and pineapple.
I feel like this is gonna be gross, but I still wanna try it. I don't even want that one, it's kinda crushed up.
I got the mango.
Your community, Big Lots. Big Lots don't like black people. Oh, me not having no shirt under the city.
Smells like fucking shaving cream, dog. That shit ain't even right.
Sorry, I don't fucking grow facial hair, bro.
Fucking grow.
Niggas will sit here and drill me over my fucking slate. You know what? We're not even gonna speak on it. Black boy, you know what you did. You know what you did. You know what you called me out on. We're just simply not gonna talk about it anymore, alright? Like, you know what you did to me in that stream.
Alright.
You didn't have to talk about my fucking chin hair.
Nasty.
In my all honest opinion, she tastes like piss.
Crazy thing about that boy Caesar, I used to fuck with him back in the day. He was from 65th. He was. And then he got put in a blunt, but they just,
oh,
it was a different kind of green.
Damn.
Yeah, so Caesar was fucking this op bitch and she lined him.
Damn.
So that's why you don't fuck with no op bitches.
Cool. I'm turning 6 in a couple days. Can we get this, Derek, Mr. Neptune? Can we get this for my cake? What kind of cake? Are we getting ice cream cake? Or are we gonna get...
Who said you were getting a cake? You have streams to tend to. We don't have time to eat cake. Here.
Can I at least get some white cheddar?
You can get some white cheddar. What the fuck is this?
It's just popcorn season.
Yeah, you can get that, dude.
Okay.
I'm not buying the popcorn, though.
No, Derek,
I'm just gonna steal.
Yo, we got toothbrushes at the last one. So niggas need to get this.
Y'all niggas need floss.
You don't floss.
Like, I know you don't floss.
Look, you could get waxed, mint waxed, unwaxed.
Waxed again.
Mint waxed, bro. There's so many different options. You could even get some shit like this and just poke you inside of your teeth.
Oh, God.
Poke in between.
Look.
The dinosaurs from when you was little. I know you know what these are.
I know you know what those are.
You're just simply fucking lazy.
And if you don't, you were either broke or you're simply just, you don't. Your teeth are a little nasty. Look, also, antiseptic oral rinse. Alright?
We got every section with every section. We got the toothbrushes and the floss over there. We got your Listerine, all your mouthy needs right here. Your fucking toothpaste.
Your toothpaste.
This nigga following us around.
So guys, this nigga right here, right behind my ear.
Yo.
Yeah, he a real bitch ass nigga following me and shit. And like I said, yo, when I first walked in, they don't like me in here. But the thing is,
I'm about to get some ice cream, okay? Hold on.
Yeah, the thing what I was gonna say is, fuck, what was that line?
I don't give a fuck, Keisha.
I'm making a stream with you making a month.
Don't worry, we gonna get this for Jonah for his 6th birthday. Just don't worry.
Please?
No!
Hear me out. They got a pack of drumsticks somewhere in these shelves that has all caramel ice creams.
He said, hold the camera.
Hold my beer. Becca, I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
I don't see it. You think it's still bad there? Nah. Hey, if you had to talk about the population, like the ratio of white to black people that work here, what would you say it was?
50-50. 50-50? I don't really count how many people work here.
That was a great answer, bro.
Yeah.
I don't want you to feel like I'm bullying you right now. It's all right.
Thank you. No problem.
Hey.
Have a good
one.
He was shook. He was like, bro, why is he asking me?
Look, bro, I didn't see the blank. I didn't look at his face right after you asked him, bro. I know he had a blank ass.
He had the most blank of, bro, expression.
He was looking like this.
Like 50-50. Leaking your plates and all. Do you think you did you do a good job? Like, I'm just like, bro. Did you
really not that serious?
I think they did a good job.
Like, it's
Real quick before I show y'all the nice work I did on Jonah's car, and oh my god, I look gross. But before I show y'all the nice work I did on Jonah's car, I really do want to talk about the neptunemate.live/merch store. Because, as y'all can see here, I dropped some Team Neptune Halloween merch, alright? Look, we got the updated Team Neptune hoodies, alright? Look. Boom. Updated Team Neptune, Scully Neptune, you know the vibes, it's not focusing, what the fuck. Alright, there we go, updated Team Neptune logo on the hoodies, on the back, boom, Team Neptune orange. These, I know y'all hear these niggas yelling in the back, it's crazy, like I, hold on. Alright, we also got the Champion long sleeves on here with the Team Neptune logo, and that also has the Team Neptune and orange on the back. We got your Team Neptune Halloween bags, we got your Team Neptune stickers, you know the vibes. This shit will not focus, I need to change the settings on this camera, but you got your Team Neptune stickers, you see it, you know where to go to find it. Boom, got your Team Neptune face mask. We still got the limited edition hoodies. We still got three left, alright? Team Neptune Greek letter shorts. I always say Roman, but it's Greek. You know the vibe. These is actually fire. Niggas bought these today. Couple niggas bought these today. We got the compression pants on here. We got a pillow. We got some Did You Drink Any Water Today? Champion long sleeve. Yo, look. Neptune M8.live/merch. Go shop. You know the vibes. Alright? Now y'all get to see this beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, it's just beautiful.
I think about you on the road when I tear down the booth. Girl, I can't wait till I get home and fuck the shit out of you. Even on your worst days, girl, you still kinda cute. If it go down, I'm gon' protect you, pull that stick out and shoot. All I want is your love, I can't see no bitch after you. Off emotions, we did things that we didn't have to do. Scared of you leaving, I told lies when you asked for the truth. I second guess if you the one, it's when I didn't have a clue. Envy Martin and Gina, but we ain't think about behind the scenes. The way I kill it, lose her voice when she trying to scream. We from the trenches, we moved on to the finer things. Now you done went from H&M to a designer thing. He was playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you're chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking in your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses, independent, can't be fucking with a scrub.